support to the needy, Saddi Muta to farmers, Bhojanamitra for hungry, education and health for HIV affected children, assistance to the governments in COVID-19 crisis, virology lab for COVID-19 tests. Megha Engineering Infrastructure Limited, a pioneer in providing the infrastructure in nation building, is also at the forefront of fulfilling its corporate social responsibility. MEIL has never neglected its social responsibility as a corporate entity in its over 30-year journey. MEIL management always believes in making everyone better and not to make themselves better. MEIL aspires to build a better nation through its engineering skills and thereby create a difference in everyone's life. The company's vision is to provide better living standards for the common man by continuously improving the infrastructure. MEIL carries out several initiatives under the corporate social responsibility by emphasizing poverty eradication and capacity building. Established a corporate social responsibility committee to design, implement and supervise the various activities. The committee has formulated the rules following the provisions of the Companies Act 2013. The MEIL Foundation has set up to carry out all these CSR activities in a planned manner. In the health sector, it is providing free meals to hospitalized patients, attendants, concerned persons, financial assistance to organizations that provide free meals to hospitals. It is also providing free medicines and accommodation for poor patients and artificial limbs for the disabled. MEIL is providing assistance to the organizations managing natural resource conservation and waste management activities. It is encouraging those working in renewable energy and efficient energy equipment sectors. MEIL Foundation is involved in rural development programs, roads, street lighting, safe drinking water, sanitization, Swachh Bharat programs. It also adopted some villages for overall development. MEIL has been supporting the New Life Society for HIV children in Warangal since 2013. It provides all the supplies for those needy children. By funding the Bhojanamitra scheme, it is supporting Hare Krishna movement. Bhojanamitra aims to provide meals to patients and their assistants treated in government hospitals. Bhojanamitra supplies the food to patients in Osmania and Nilofer hospitals in Hyderabad city and government hospitals in Nizamabad and Bodhan. The Saddi Muta is a scheme to provide food to the farmers and laborers who come to the agricultural markets to sell their products. MEIL is supplying food to Siddipet, Gajwel, Vantimamadi market yards. The food intake of cancer patients is different. Recognizing this, MEIL is offering a special meal to children treated at the MNJ Cancer Hospital in Hyderabad. As part of village adoption, MEIL has adopted 6 villages in the Telugu states. It is working to develop these villages into model villages. In addition to these continuous programs, MEIL is always at the forefront at the times of disaster and crisis situations. It has donated 10 crore rupees to Telangana, Andhra Pradesh, Maharashtra, Karnataka and Odisha states to take appropriate preventive measures during Corona. It also donated a mobile virology lab to the government. During the recent floods in Hyderabad, MEIL responded immediately to the Chief Minister's call and provided 10 crore rupees to the Chief Minister Relief Fund as a responsible corporate.